Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Cliff Bleszinski, and I'm lead designer of Gears of War on the Xbox 360. So far, the critical reception for the game has been absolutely phenomenal, and we're really, really excited about that. We're also thrilled that everyone out there, gamers, love the game. We've sold over 2 million copies to date, which is extremely satisfying. Now, as a result, we've decided that we're going to make a couple maps available on the 360 on Live Marketplace. They're really, really fun maps. We've been playing them for weeks on end here, and we've tuned them to the point where they're just a blast to play. So make sure you download those, check them out, check out the gamer theme we're making available, and just have fun with it. The first map is called Ravendown. It's quick, fast-paced action right in the middle of an arena in which a chopper's crashed. Humans are on one side of the map, and the Locusts are on the other side. The map is fast, the map is furious, and you have to be really, really careful and quick in order to take out your enemy. So the second map that we have available for you guys is called Museum, and we decided to take a setting that's usually pretty boring and pretty uninteresting, which is a museum, and put a firefight in the middle of it. Humans stalk the Locusts, Locusts stalk the humans. You basically have to be very tactical about how you approach this map. If you're careful, you can get the flank on your foe. You can make it around their side and take them out. If you're not, your enemy will flank you and you'll find yourself sitting on the sidelines waiting for the next round. Hope you guys like that sneak peek of those maps we're making available on Xbox Live Marketplace. Want to send a shout out to the good folks at Discovery Channel for helping make those maps available. Make sure you check out the show Future Weapons on Discovery, January 15th at 9 p.m. They'll explore the next generation of firepower. In the meantime, let's get back on Xbox Live for some more next generation gaming with Gears of War.